fellas. We could be that mistake. Let's do this.
What it do, y'all?
Hey, guys.
We are Embrace the Sex 21.
Yes, we are.
I'm Spetz.
And I'm Daniel.
Coming at you with more Carrot in a Box.
Yes. Man. Part 2.
Yes. The rematch.
The rematch.
Yes. John wants revenge against Sean Locke in this one.
Yeah.
Man.
Let's see. That was brilliance.
Yeah, yeah.
Of what what he did.
Yeah.
So I can only assume this is just as good.
It's got to be. It's got to be. Man. Both the clips that we did of 8 out of 10 cats have done really well. And y'all seem to really like them, so...
We're giving you more.
We'll keep doing it for you, yes.
Yep.
Let's just dive in.
Let's dive in, man.
Okay, the rules of Carrot in a Box are simple. You both have a box, but only one of the boxes has a carrot in it. The aim of the game is to end up with a carrot. It's a game of bluff. Now, for anyone who didn't see this the first time round, this is what happened when we first played Carrot in a Box. Do you want to keep your box or swap your box?
I can keep this or I can have the box that's definitely got a carrot in it.
Yes.
I want Sean's box. Can I just say at this point, if there's no carrot in that box, you are a genius.
Let's swap boxes. Swap boxes. Allow to look in your box.
Right.
And I believe you can reveal... Point it the other way. Does it contain a carrot or not?
No fucking
carrot. I remember that.
Does that bring back painful memories?
No, not bothered.
Sure.
Just shit again about a shitty carrot in a shitty box, isn't it?
So you're not after revenge?
It's not in my lexicon, but I would love to fuck this guy over. Right.
Sure. Sean, do you think you can beat John?
No. I fancy me some carrot.
Okay, Sean, in a moment, I'm going to ask you to look in your box. If you don't have the carrot, you have to then bluff John into giving you his box. But ultimately, John has the choice of whether he keeps his box or swaps it with you. Sean, you want a carrot. John, you really want a carrot. But there is only one carrot. Let's play. Carrot in a box. Yeah, you can look inside your box now.
What?
Just watching you, mate. Just see if you've got a carrot one. Just have a carrot. Have a little peek and see if there's a carrot in there.
Oh. Sean, are you happy with your box? Do you want to swap your box with John? John, it's your decision.
I mean, ultimately, it doesn't fucking matter, does it?
It does to you, though.
Well, I don't know, because you've never won, so you don't know what it feels like.
You want my box?
I'd please take my box.
Which one do you want? Do you want to keep yours? Do you want his?
If I had a carrot in my box...
John, I'm going to push you for an answer.
I mean, it doesn't matter. We're not swapping boxes. Oh, he didn't like that, did he?
Or did he?
Oh, did he? Is that his liking it face?
You have to ask my wife.
She doesn't know. We're not swapping boxes.
Okay.
That's the box I was dealt by God.
Okay, you've decided not to swap boxes. John, would you like to look in your box and see whether you've made the right decision? Is there a carrot in there? You want a carrot. You win if there's a carrot. You're the winner, not the loser, if there's a carrot. Is there a carrot in that box?
Yeah. Yeah. Jimmy, do you think there's a carrot in my box?
No, I don't think there is. I think you've been beaten again. What's that you got there, Sean?
Oh, John is such a sore loser.
That's awesome.
I'm giving that awesome. Two thumbs up. Yeah. How about that?
I want to know, who are these people? Like, where are their backgrounds from?
I mean,
to be on this show, because we know that Sean Locke was at one point a stand-up or a comedian.
Yeah, yeah, we know Jimmy Carr is stand-up comedian.
Oh, yes,
but
I don't know the other
other people
panelists,
whoever the panel is. Like, let us know in the comments. Yeah. We'd like to know. It's like this. I feel like this is gonna be a staple on ETS 21.
We have a lot of staples.
Oh yeah,
we could almost open a store.
Yeah, we will eventually.
Yeah.
One of these days. But in the meantime, thank y'all for liking, commenting, subscribing, hitting the bell,
definitely,
and sharing with your friends.
Definitely.
Wash your hands, scrub your toes, wipe your ass, blow your nose.
And embrace the suck.
See y'all next time.
Later.